Let's select and type X to remove the default cube. We need to add a teapot mesh. If you don't see the Extras category, please activate an add-on called Extra Objects. Control 3 to subdivide. Let's create a background plane. S to scale. Control plus Alt plus Numpad 0 to set up the render view. If your keyboard doesn't have the numpad, please go to View, Align View, and Align Active Camera to view. I selected the plane, type Tab to go to edit mode, right-clicked, and typed S to subdivide. Then I added 15 cuts. We can see the wireframe like this, but this wireframe will only show up in render previews. I'll show you how the wireframe doesn't appear in final render. Let's lower the render samples. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. I'll use the sky texture. We need to add Shade Smooth to the mesh. Right-click the teapot mesh, and Shade Smooth. The scene looks good. Let's add the Freestyle settings. Where was it? Here it is. Select the mesh, Tab, to go to Edit Mode, 2, for Edge Selection Mode, A, to select all, and Control, E, to mark freestyle edges. Let's put a check mark on edge mark. Let's preview with the size setting of 25%. We need to turn off use nodes. There is our freestyle wireframe. Let's add one for the plane as well. I'll use 64 samples. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.